Fisher's shot that hit the inside of the post and stayed out.
They got an injured Predator. Gostad is down in the neutral zone. And he's struggling to get to his feet as the Nashville trainer comes over the boards. Bieksa had words for Gostad. Then Bork came over and grabbed Bieksa. And I don't know what that was about, if he thought he was embellishing or something. And the referee's just thrown somebody out of the game.
Oh, and a misconduct. I think it's Kevin Bieksa who's getting tossed.
Canucks need to keep their heads about them here.
That's Francois Saint-Laurent who is throwing Kevin Bieksa.
He initially just made the motion to the dressing room, then he made the misconduct signal. But it would appear to be a game misconduct to Kevin Bieksa with 3:54 to go.
Paul Gostad is walking under his own steam to the dressing room.
The Burrows you got? No, who is that?
There wasn't much contact, although Gostad wasn't looking at him.
Away from the puck, and it looked like they were looking their separate ways as they skated into each other in the neutral zone.
Well, with 3:54 left, the Canucks will be down to five defensemen. Now, here's another look at it. Here's Gostad. He just turns and he runs into Alex Burrows.
Okay, I don't think Burrows was completely unsuspecting there.
No.
I think he initiated some contact there. Interference at the least, wouldn't you say? And the Canucks get away with one.
Alex Burrows is getting tossed.
Now, did the linesman come in and help make a call here? This could be a power play. If it's not just chirping at the officials, if it's in fact for the hit in the neutral zone, and that's what Willie Desjardins is having explained to him right now, this could be a power play. And with 3:54 to go, it could be a major penalty, John, if they send him to the room.
Well, and you can see there was no call from either official. But because the Canucks continued on, they carried the puck all the way down.
Maybe the linesman got involved. Wow. Two for interference and a game misconduct. Bieksa's out of the game, too. He's just gone down the tunnel. So Bieksa and Burrows are both out of the game. And somebody, after the fact, not going to argue with the call. Interference it was. And the Canucks are shorthanded in a 4-4 game, having just surrendered a power play goal.